Good evening and welcome to day 21 of Alex's Fit as Fuck. Today we're going to talk a little bit about jump rope. I've mentioned it in the past. I keep this rope in my purse so that I can take it with me into the gym. If I have a few extra minutes, I might pull it out so I can jump some rope and burn some extra calories. Today I overindulged in almond butter, so I've got a few calories to burn today. But at any rate, you want to find a rhythm that you are comfortable with when you're jumping rope. Keep those feet fairly close to the floor. Change it up as needed. Build up your endurance. Right now I'm at about 20 minutes. I would really like to build it up to 30. Keep it interesting. Have fun with it. And have no fear. And that is some fun jump roping. All right, you take care. Thank you so much. Have a great evening and I will see you tomorrow. Bye.